found it a fascinating 2 days. Very interesting to hear some very good talks about entrepreneurship and just relating it back to the family business.
You're very alone when you have a family business, because there's a lot of people that don't. The problem is that there are also a lot of issues working with family, and talking to other people, hearing what they say about how their situation is really interesting.
When you see the same problem happening again and again and again, you can then chase that upstream.
The first time, he was just a guy fooling around. Now, he's a great leader.
I mean, only after yesterday's, I think it was after the morning session, I came out with a piece of paper with loads of things written down of a business plan that I want to put into action as soon as sort of the conference is over.
You meet a lot of people from all over the world. That's very interesting. You can network a lot, and also the speakers are very inspiring because these are real entrepreneurs.
Having worked with friends who run businesses from a family foundation, I think I had a huge head start.
It's a great place, it's a great setup, and the topics that are being discussed are quite relevant to a lot of us right now.
You know, for one reason or the other, we were hitting a wall in a way.
I think it's a very good opportunity to meet other people, and it's very rich to hear the fears and the issue of each one of us.
The mixture of the table participation and then the larger group session was really good.
Yeah. Especially the workshop yesterday was a very nice way to bring the people together.
I think constantly evolving what it is you want to achieve with the business and working out how you want to grow your own career, because the two don't necessarily mesh.
I just found it very interesting. One, the talks, but two, obviously meeting so many other delegates from around the world, not just the UK.
It's really inspiring me to go back as soon as possible and try something out.
The energy of the speakers really brought the topics to life, so fantastic. Really well organised and great content.